We are organizing a national conference on tuberculosis and chest diseases. It is the 17th national conference of TB Association India, being organized in collaboration with King George Medical University, Lucknow, and UPTB Association. Basically, this conference centers around tuberculosis, but it also includes the various chest diseases. This time, this conference, in the history of all 70 conferences, this has broken all the records. In terms of attendance, it has got the maximum attendance during the conference. Second thing, first time we have got the maximum credit hours from UP Medical Council, that is 12 credit hours as a CME hours. And third thing, which we have making a new record, that is that first time we have introduced a workshop system that has got four workshops. So the four workshops are, one is focusing on tuberculosis, second on sleep, third on non-invasive ventilation, and fourth is on pulmonary function test. So first time all these things are happening in this conference. And the second thing is that very important and premier institute of this country, they are now represented in this conference. First representation is the international representation of International Union Against Tuberculosis and Lung Diseases. We have very good representation from Union. We have very good stall of the Union, where they will display the various pamphlets and awareness programs on that stall. And the second thing is that we are representing the National Institute of Tuberculosis and Respiratory Diseases, NITRD, Delhi, including its director, Dr. Rohit Sareen, who is participating actively in the conference. And we are also having the excellent presence of so many other dignitaries in the chest, like Dr. J.K. Samaria, who is supposed to be the General Secretary of Indian Chest Society, and Dr. Digambar Behra, who is supposed to be the National President of Indian Society of Study of Lung Cancer, and he will deliver a very good session on lung cancer. And then we will have the various other international and national delegates and representatives to participate actively in this conference. The main focus of this conference is, although tuberculosis, but topics like lung cancer, asthma, COPD, obstructive sleep apnea, lung pollution and health, and the smoking, tobacco cessation, the notification of tuberculosis, and the interstitial lung diseases. These topics, all topics, will be covered in this conference. This conference can be a milestone for the policy makers, that we should not left any stone unturned that helpful for leaving any patient outside the box of the TB control program. Every patient should come into the TB control program box, and every doctor who want to treat tuberculosis should be a trained doctor.